All right, Spreaker. I came on just a little bit too early. I apologize. I got to send out the black signal. But we're going to talk for a minute. I got this. I'm doing a project at work. It's taking up a lot of energy. So I wasn't able to get up and do the show last night because I was exhausted. I came straight in. I went to bed, and it could be the heat too. It was extremely hot out there, and I'm sitting in this car, no air conditioning and shit, so that could be it too, you know. But I just wanted to apologize to y'all for not having the show last night. But like I said, I was tired, and I'm always striving to make sure that I'm giving y'all the best. Last night's show was gonna be good because that story was extremely good. So, we're going to cover that story. Either we're going to save it for next week, or we might be able to do it up on this weekend, because I got to check and see what I got going on. But I think we're going to be able to do a late Kaumba morning show. You know, and when I mean late, we're going to be able to stay on, and we could cover things that we don't cover throughout the week. But I'm going to give me some sleep. You know, I got in and I was wore out. So I want to make sure that y'all know what's going on. So I just sent out the black signal. So we're going to go and get up on Facebook real quick. Got to make sure my hair's straight. See, the podcast, I ain't even got to do my hair. But when we on Facebook, we got do our hair. So, you know, I was just talking to people on the podcast. I try to put them on first when we doing our stuff. I was just doing a little talking. So, family, y'all know to grab those waters. The black signal will be going out soon, so we're going to just go on and move into what we do. I apologize about the show last night, but, you know, sometimes you just gotta let it go. Right, I was like, yeah, I'm going back to sleep. Right, so I got to bottle up just a little bit of ambrosia this morning, and get back in the saddle. You know, I've been teaching some. The black single just went out. You know, somebody out there, I can't see who it is, but know that I appreciate you. Shouts out to Brother Kwame. I think you back in town. So let's go on. Let's just do it. First off, family, I want to welcome you to the Congregation of the Mighty. This is Giami Journey Media. Why are you whispering, anime? What's going on over there that you over there whispering? You get paid to be loud. Once again, welcome to the Congregation of the Mighty. This is Giami Journey Media. Better. This is a Heart of a Simba production, and of course you know this is the Daily Toast. And you know what? We strive to blow up your old paradigms. Somebody out there piloting that Giami Journey. Who is that on the line piloting that Giami Journey? Could be one of many people. Oh, more than likely if it start off like that and it's this early. What's up, Anubis? See, I'm good. Long time no see, brother. How are you doing this morning? All right. Lift your glass and drink some water. your glass and toast your ancestors. Now raise your glass and toast your ancestors. Now raise your glass. Drink, 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 drink. I say toast, 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 toast. Take your breath and drink some more. Lift your glass and drink some water. Move your body and drink some water. Raise your glass and toast your ancestors. Mind started to buffer in the middle of the song. Mind started to buffer in the middle of the song. Brother Nuka says, I'm feeling better now, just a slight cough. Still sore throat. All right. We hope you get better, Brother Nubis. Our energy's going out. You know what to ask for when we get to that part of the toast, right? Make sure you're drinking your water. Make sure you're eating your culturally appropriate diet. All right? And getting them breaths and drinking that water, man. Do that move. Your body move again. That was slick. I don't even know what move that was, man. All right, but here we go. So, I have to apologize, man, because I was really looking forward to doing that show, man. But I got in, and I had a little bit of time, and I couldn't get to the sink to wash out my bottles. So, I said, I'm going to take me a nap. And y'all know that's a big mistake. I laid down. I said, man, I got up. And I said, I ain't about to do this show. I went back to sleep. I burn a lot of energy when I'm teaching. And right now during school, I'm trying to reach all of the young people and talk about the Millennium 7 and how to use it. Teaching breathing exercises. And, you know, just talking about what we're talking about in an age-appropriate way. Talking about what we talk about. Even getting to the folk tales and stuff like that. But, you know, and I may be doing this for the whole year. So, y'all know I'm going to be, you know, I got to build up my stamina. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I do this every day. I do the toast every day. But then to add teaching, because I'm doing, like, it's almost like 6 periods a day. I think 3 in the morning, 3 in the afternoon. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? But it's a lot. When I said I'd step up and do it, I forgot how much time it took. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to figure out how to do this and then end up doing the discipline. But maybe if I do this, I won't have to do the discipline. I don't know. You know, but, you know, time will tell. So the story, for those that don't know, y'all going to have a little bit of, I'm going to give y'all a little bit more time so that y'all can be ready on Kaumba. If I pull a story out and we start discussing it, but this is going to be one of those good ones. This one is called Truth and the Traveler. A wayfaring man traveling in the desert met a woman staying alone and terribly dejected. He inquired of her, "Who art thou?" "My name is Truth," she replied. "And for what cause," he asked, "have you left the city to dwell alone here in the wilderness?" She made answer, "Because in former times, falsehood was with few, but it is now with all men." That is truly, truly a worthy, worthy fable, folk tale, whatever you want to call it, story. That we gonna have the pleasure of chopping up. By the way, Sister Navita, I got the message with the pictures of the bottles. I didn't even think about bottles like that. You know what I'm saying? And we gonna have to do that with the salad dressing piece. So we're moving into Giami, to that ambrosia salad dressing as well. Moving into the salad dressing industry. So look out. You know what I'm saying? Slowly but surely, we're doing some good things here at Giami Journey. So let's get into this toast. Y'all gonna listen to this commercial real quick. while I go on the go.
I am a Gianni man. I was born for greatness. My greatness comes from my potent center. I pledge to find and connect with my center. I pledge to build my spirit, mind, and body. I pledge to use my hands to build a better world for myself, my loved ones, and my community. I pledge to use my mind to think deeper, further, and higher to create a better reality for myself. I pledge to live my life and go beyond all my self-imposed limitations. I pledge to promote the principles of the Gianni warrior and to assist all those seeking a path of success. I pledge all these things first to myself, to teachers, to all my relations, and to my higher power. I am Gianni. Ashe, ashe, ashe. That is the Gianni pledge that is said by all of our true members at least once a day. Peace and welcome to our YouTube channel. Check out our videos and podcasts. Subscribe as well as join the journey. Push past your self-imposed limitations within the Gianni journey. Peace.
Almost finished. All right. So now we're going to break out that little bit of ambrosia. I got to go downstairs and get some more. I'm going to start brewing again. But I got a couple of orders I got to fulfill. All right. Got to make some more vinegar, too. All right. So here we go. First, give an honor to the creator by whatever name you choose to call it. Creator, we raise our glass. We toast that creator. Of course, the creator of all things. By whatever name you choose to call us creator, we raise our glass. And we salute that one force, the very first ancestor. And we say, Ashe. From there, we move on to our ancestors, the stars of the show. And we toast them this morning. We remember them for they open a way for us in many ways. So we call on Miles Brown, Ms. Ann, Robin the Texana Davis, Herman Brown Sr., Rosalie Tilly, Georgia and William Walter, Crystal Fanny Gaston, Aunt Lena, Uncle Chris, Aunt Fiend, Cleveland and Geneva Brown, Margaret Ellis, Cecil Ellis. My fault, Margaret Ellis, Wash Ellis, Cecil Ellis, Avar Brown, Gina Gaines, Herman Brown II, Barbara Twiggs, Wash Ellis Jr., Katie Ellis, Nikki Ellis, Jamon Jones, Jeremiah Tappan, John Falara, Montague Pittman, El Normal X, Sepet Maya, Ra, Malika Fakur, Dr. Marianne Williams, Coach Kamal, Elder Farmer, Elder Millie Dixon, Tony Clark, Pastor Yusuf Weston, Elder Ajani, Elder Ron Coleman, Elder Robert Donaldson, Alpha Brofro, Hector Jr., J. Edwards, Carlisle Harris, Grace Lundy, Inez Harris, William Bill Moss, Phyllis Rose, Sterling Lucy Wright, Derek L. Pullen, the Luxor Brothers, Miss Ida Brooks Crawley, Miss Marie Nelson, Mr. Frederick Crawley Sr., Ms. Jerry Brunson, Mr. Alonzo Johnson, Ms. Marie McDowell, Janice Foster, Charles Jordan, Kill Smith, Walter Smith, Richard Tridge, Francis Johnson, Mary Franklin, Jimmy Williams, Daniel Ford, George Gibson, Nana Loretta Clark, Inez McCray, Fritz Clark, Frankie Justice, Katie Justice, Derek Grindelman, Virginia Rogers, Reverend J. Smith, Louis Henderson, Calvin Spratling, Mary Elizabeth Walker, Raymond Walker Sr., Sarah Jane Carter, Michael Ford Jr., Kelly D. Russell, Susie B. Smith, Teresa Clay, Melvin Dale Hines, Melvin Dale Hines Jr., Herman Copeland, Mildred Copeland, Jenny Clay, Bird Beatty, Sarah Well, Levita Farmer, Augusta Sue, Shell Harvey, Aunt Charmaine, Aunt Evelyn, Theodis Hasbury, Harvey Hasbury Sr., Leonard Dickinson, T.C. Islam, Terrell Dunbar, Will Thomas, Sarah Berry, Mark Walsh, Merle B. Thornton, Pearl G. Thornton, Nina Johnson, Florence M. Carter, Joanne Thornton, Erica Trisha Lewis, Juanita Wright, Robert Wright, George Wright, Mary Eliza Frederick Davis, Mary Elizabeth Rogers, May Esther Keach Larice, Linda Watson Hammonds, Jarrell Johns Watson, Sparrow, Slimmy, Selvin Lewis, Andrew Holmes, Pearl Moore, Percy Moore Jr., Mitchell Owens, Booker T. Bowden, Charlie Hunt, Sammy Stober, Hilda Pearson, Sturgeon Thornton, Richard Thornton, Lavina Hall, Freeman Bankston, Mary Moss, Sophia Peacock, Willie Thornton, Napoleon Kinty, Mark Ramsey, Paul Ramsey, Matt Ramsey, David Ramsey, Charles E. Thornton, Frankie Quails, Urania Thornton, Bernice Quails, Ernestine Jackson, Frankie Johnson, Teresa Mormon, Leon Johnson, Charles Bell, Vivian Ramsey, S.E. Johnson, Delrita Johnson, Leon Johnson, James W.S. Sr., James Parham, Dana Jones, Human World, James Farmer, Mary Chavez, Leon Grace, Bessie Johnson, Hattie Levester, Mary Moreland, Paul Moreland, Elder Caleb, Rosemary Marginere, Elder Amitep Wellman, Fred Douglas Triggs Sr., Delma Triggs, Thomas and Lula Berry, Lacey and Ellen O'Hara, Frank and Russell and Davis, Fred Douglas Triggs II, Bina Triggs, Reverend Eddie Moore, Helen Fuller, Eugene Jackson Sr., Richard Ellis, Silas Alexander, Charles Maxwell, Percy May Alexander, Arthur Reynolds, Stanley Lockhart, Ricky Lockhart, William Lockhart, Woodrow Lockhart, Brenda Porter, Deacon Hargrove, Carlos Sawyer, Andrew Parker, Doris Donald, Ellis Murphy. Shouts out to Brother Kwame. I see you out there. We got the Freedus Hines, Inez Bostic, Edna Bostic, Winifred Scannelberry, Phyllis Lee, Eugene Spratling, Calvin Spratling, Charles Wooden, Penny Brown, Roy Lee Printup Jr., Miriam Johnson, Wilbur Longmire, Edith Catney, Janice Carter, Michael Carter, Leon Pena Carter, Margaret Carter, William Carter, Lisa Jordan, Charles Lee Mosley, Joe Davis, Timothy Butler, Gene Holmes, Dana Jones, Peter Charles, Christy Nichols, Cardinal Robinson, Rosemary Charles, Ada Pearl, Bob Ingalls, Jack Wallace, Warren M. Finch, Warren P. Finch, Tim Ingalls, Audrey Finch, William Billingsley Gillotton Jr., Jennifer Sensabaugh, Hazel Gaston, Jerry Brownlee, Brian Watson Jr., Kaniko Parsons, Jason Cathy, Stacey Trice, Frank Smith, Mother Bertha, Michael Leonard, David Brown, Ruth Carter, June Cox, Ruth Cox, Paula Cox, Ronald Urban, Judy Hubbard, Irene Johnson, Francis Boots Jefferson, Dan Wilkerson Sr., Emma McClendon, Jerry Doyle, Amina Robinson, Mary Nichols, Patricia Williams, Shabaka Teray, Greg G2 Gibson, Donna Hill, Richard Gleavis, Lee Irby, Tommy Irby, Boyd Irby, Jim Gaucher, George and Haiti Johnson, Archie and Margaret Armstead, Diane Scott, Edgar Armstrong, Archie Beck, Anna McGill, Charles McDaniel, Christine Cottrell, Aunt Becca, Alice Arnold, Arthur Arnold, Hattie Reed, Charles Reed, Yulan Jubaker, Patricia and Edwin Brooks, Gwendolyn and Bob Hatch, Kimball Vernon, Bradley Kim, Janie Harriet Tubman Cates, Spencer Sturgis, Sally Mae Baker, Ethel Baker, Creola Baker, Geneva Baker, Aaron Nino, Baby Hatch, Hatch Sr., Mally Miller, Housie Hatch, Dad Cleveland, Mother Gibson, Alex Nixon, John Bowie, Lester and Rachel Saunders, Doretha Ross, Riola Ross, Robert Nelson, Francis Stevenson, Leroy Stokes, Lily Johnson, Fletcher Swan, Maddie and Charlie Scott, Ida Casey, Thomas Cofer, Vivian Stevenson, Mona Ann Lewis, Cornetta Lyman Lewis, John Jackson, William Dallas Lewis, Mary Frances, Chappelle Jackson, Michael Slade, Joanne Perkins, Richard Jackson, Martha Ford Dawson, Big Mama, Nanny Harris, Eva Ford, James Harrison, Margaret Towns, Mary Williams, Leroy Q. Heap Sr., Albert Moore, Miss Manila, Alice Motley, Geraldine Elizabeth, Douglas Thompson, Earlton Houston, Lud Oz, Elijah Oz, Jerome Oz, Henry West Staten, Joe Jamel Oz, Ann Pierce, Donald Carter, Lily Green, Nathan Green, Beth Vaughn, John Dewey, and Ruth Beard, Tim Butler, Ramey Laura Newton, J.B. Foggy, Thomas Newton Sr., Baba Naeem, Jeanette Sanders, Jerry C. Sanders, Roy Pruitt, H.J. Brantley Sr., Henry Wilson, Rufus Jenkins, Minnie Wilson, Catherine Sanders, Muriel Ellis, Elizabeth Battles, Henrietta Irby, Mildred Armstead, Margaret Armstead, Catherine Anthony, Ruby Brown, Charles Walker Sr., Charlie Walker, Cecil Russell, Diane Urban, Hiram Phillips, William Ford Jr., Margaret Logan, Phyllis Barnett, Lee Irvin Sr., Michael Irvin, Ozella Watson, Hugo Watson, John Caldwell Sr., Robbie Lee Caldwell, Nevaeh Mitchell, Ron McCormick Sr., Sabrina Easley, Rashawn Easley, Jabea McCormick, Barbara Ann Reed, Dorothy Ann Reed, John Reed, Edward P. Benson Sr., Ethel H. McNair, Lois Fernandez, Jacqueline Broadus, Reginald Oliver, Mazarine Cofer, and George Swan, Edmonia Grayson, Charles Scott, Charles H. Scott. We raise our glass to our ancestors, and we proudly say Ashe. From their family, we move to the present moment.
Damn, Ron, come on! What's the matter with you?
Tomorrow. Let's do it tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow! There is no tomorrow!
All right, family. So we in the present moment now. We toast in the present moment. Right now, we are on Ujima, collective work and responsibility. The Mautic principle of the day is righteousness. The M7 of the day is respect. The color is blue. The hermetic law is vibration. Male name is Kwaku. Female It's Akua. Y'all see I got the nice blue on, right? I don't got this ain't quite Millennium Blue, but it's cool. Alright? And y'all can see it got the daily toaster, right? Alright, so family, we have for the Emotional Emancipation Circle, African Center Culture Virtue and Value System. In Wolof today, we have Yar, which is politeness, respect, particularly towards elders. Akan, ethics, obedience and respect. And traditional Yoruba, we got Luti. Alright? Remember, we got those six emotions we're working through, we're learning. Peaceful, powerful, and joyful. That's the state that that's the natural state. If you're mad, ask yourself how you've been violated, right? Once you find out how you've been violated, set your limits, reestablish boundaries. When you're sad, ask yourself, we'll have a loss. You know, boom, I need support, space. Find yourself support. Get you some space and time to let go and grieve. All right? So when you're scared, ask yourself, what is the danger? I need protection, support. Reassurance. Alright? Like I said, self-development, growth, it's a community endeavor. Right? You can't, it's all, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna go off in the mountains and become a better person. You have to go into these streets. Right? That's where the real development happens, because you get tested every day. Right? So we raise our glass and we salute. We salute our ancestors. And we salute this moment. We say Ashe. From their family, we move on to our future generation. So we toast our children, our children's children, in advance. Want them to know that we care about them and we're lifting up our glass for them in advance. So we say Ashe. From their family, we move to all of our relations. We toast all of our relations and we say Ashe. From there, we move on and we toast. This is that selfish toast. You know what you need. Ask for it. And we say, Ashe. From their family, I toast the most powerful being in the room. You know who that is, right? You should know who that is by now. Toast the most powerful being in the room. Right? Creator of worlds. Creator of realities. Right? Expresser of joys and sorrows. I salute you. Family, I salute you, right? This is to you. And with that, we say Ashe, Ashe, Ashe. We wish you peace, power, joy, and 100 years. Thank you for joining us on the toast. That was a quick one this morning. Every now and then we get a quick one in so that I can make sure y'all get to work on time. All right? So, this is Brother Hatil. I want to thank everybody. And I'm out. Peace.